Blimey, what a palaver. Over there in Reading, as the drag queen's story hour is stormed by protesters. The event in a public library organised by the Family Education Trust was hosted by drag queen Albia HD as part of the Summer Drag Queen Tour of the UK. A parent and children event, it had no sexual or gender subversive intent. The event was picketed by concerned parents who, it appears, had been mobilised by shady ultra-right elements, the unfortunate Albia H. Lee having to be escorted away by the police after the event. Why were the protesters conflating drag queens with paedophilia when drag queens are probably amongst the lowest in any nonce index? Unlike the ultra-right, take the National Action Group as a prime example. Is it a case of Freudian projection, the ultimate camouflage? This is another chapter in the culture wars, training in fear, as parallels with the Hamilton primary school protest with pickets, intimidation by Islamo-fascists, this time against sex education. Again, within the fundamentalist community, sexual abuse of children is rife, as always occurs against the background of sexual repression. Incidentally, drag queens are part and parcel of British working class subcultures and have been for hundreds of years. Whatever next? These Islamic fundamentalists, ultra-righters combining to picket seasonal pantomimes? The culture wars span a wide space. They will be an integral part of the forthcoming general election. The irrational psychosexual in politics is constantly asserting itself in the eternal rightward drift. Somewhat overshadowed by the trans debates, it constantly rears its head elsewhere, as in Reading the other day. Be alert, be aware, culture wars are not going away. Bye.